And so welcome, family, to the Romero Funeral Home Chapel for a celebration of life for Ben Garcia. I especially want to welcome the family and friends and anyone who might be strangers to this place today. You're welcome. And so before we get started with the service and the rosary part, I want to call up Bree for some endearing words. Bree, are you ready? Thank you.
As many of you know, Ben, my dad was in a plane accident. But outside of working in our junkyard or backyard, as I will call it, because there was nothing but broken appliances and stuff back there, he was a loving father, and he was a caring husband to his family. He loved working on cars, listening to his oldies, and all around being just a man to his family. Growing up, that's all my sisters and I can remember. If it was broken, Dad would fix it. If you didn't know him like we did, personally, you would think, man, he looks mean. But that's just because he had an RBF. For no sake, let him. But aside from that, he was just a big teddy bear. He loved helping people. He was the first person a lot of you would call, especially if you needed a washer. But aside from helping all of you, he was a husband, a father, and a grandfather of two babies, Lucian and Messiah. The most important jobs he had while he was here. And if he was here, I know he would say that those were a man's best job. He was a protector to to his wife, his kids, and especially his two grandbabies. I know it's going to be hard knowing that he's not here, or to know that we won't hear him anymore yelling for us to turn the lights off. He won't be able to hug you, but we know you can see it. But I know that you're finally free of pain and no more suffering. Don't worry about Mom. Those girls will stand by her and make sure she can get through it and make sure she's okay. Just know that we will be here for each other. Know we love you, and no matter how far you are, you're always in our hearts. Watch over us. Protect us. We love you, Dad.
Those words Bree wrote herself, they come from the heart. Now, in this rosary that we're about to begin, if you look up the scripture of the glorious mysteries, you will see where it comes. It's real scripture. It comes from the book of Maccabees, the Acts of the Apostles, the gospel writers, Matthew, Mark, Luke, and John. It's all gospel, it's all scripture. And so, my brothers and sisters, I want you to just relax now. There are no kneelers, no need to kneel, and we'll begin our rosary. And so, make yourselves comfortable. In the nome del Padre, del Hijo, and del Espíritu Santo. Amen. I believe in God, the Father Almighty, the Creator of heaven and earth. And in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord, who was conceived by the Holy Spirit, born of the Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, died, and was buried. He descended into hell, and on the third day he arose again from the dead. He ascended into heaven and is seated at the right hand of God, the Father Almighty. From there he shall come to judge the living and the dead. I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and life everlasting. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, holy be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. And forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. And now let us pray to God through the intercession of our Blessed Mother Mary for more faith, hope, and love. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, and lead all souls to heaven, especially those in most need of thy mercy. Eternal rest grant unto Ben, O Lord, and let perpetual light shine upon him. The first glorious mystery of our faith is the resurrection. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. And forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Now at the hour of our death, amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Pray for our sinners now and at the hour of our death, amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Mother of God, pray for our sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Pray for sinners now at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, and lead all souls to heaven, especially those in most need of thy mercy. Eternal rest grant unto Ben, O Lord, and let perpetual life shine upon him. The second glorious mystery of our faith is called the Ascension. Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread.
And forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, and lead all souls to heaven, especially those in most need of thy mercy. Eternal rest grant unto Ben, O Lord, and let perpetual light shine upon him. The third glorious mystery of our faith is a descent of the Holy Spirit. Our Father who art in heaven, holy be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. And forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for our sinners now and
at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for our sinners now and
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Pray for us sinners now at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, and lead all souls to heaven, especially those in most need of thy mercy. Eternal rest grant unto Ben, O Lord, and let perpetual light shine upon him. The fourth glorious mystery of our faith is called the Assumption. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for our sinners now and at the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. sinners now and at the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for our sinners
now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for our sinners now and at the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for our sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for our sinners now and at the hour of our death.
Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for our sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for our sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, and lead all souls to heaven, especially those in most need of thy mercy. Eternal rest grant unto them, O Lord, and let perpetual light shine upon him. The fifth glorious mystery of our faith is called a coronation. Our Father who art in heaven, holy be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for our sinners now and at the
hour of our death. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for our sinners now and at the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for our sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for our sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for our sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for our sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for our sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for our sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, and lead all souls to heaven, especially those in most need of thy mercy. Eternal rest grant unto Ben, O Lord, and let perpetual light shine upon him. Hail, Holy Queen, Mother of Mercy, our life, our sweetness, and our hope. To thee do we cry, poor banished children of Eve. To thee do we send up our sigh, mourning and weeping in this valley of tears. Turn then, most gracious advocate, thine eyes of mercy toward us. And after this, our exile, show unto us the blessed fruit of thy womb, Jesus. O clement, O loving, O sweet Virgin Mary, pray for us, O Holy Mother of God, that we may be worthy of the promises of Christ. Let us pray. O God, whose only begotten Son, by his life, death, and resurrection, has purchased for us the rewards of eternal life, grant, we beseech thee, that by meditating upon these mysteries of the Most Holy Rosary of the Blessed Virgin Mary, we may imitate what they contain and obtain what they promise. Through the same Christ, our Lord. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Now, this concludes the rosary. As we begin our service, I want to tell you that I have a good reader. Her name's Melanie, and she'll do the reading for us today when I call her up at the proper time. At this time, as we begin the service, I'm going to ask you to please stand if you're able to. Please stand if you're able to. And let us begin by making the sign of our faith. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, amen. In this funeral liturgy outside of the Holy Mass, we, the community, we are gathered here to hear the message of Easter hope, proclaimed in the liturgy of the word, and to commend our loved one, Ben, back to God. The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, and the love of God, and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with you all. In the waters of baptism, Ben died with Christ and rose with him to new life. May he now share with him eternal glory. My brothers and sisters, we've come together to renew our trust in Christ Jesus, who by dying on the cross has freed us all from eternal death, and by rising has opened up for us the gates of heaven. Let us pray now for our brother Ben, that he may share in Christ's victory, and let us pray also for ourselves, that the Lord may grant all of us the gift of his loving consolation. Almighty God and Father, it is our certain faith that your Son, who died on the cross, was raised from the dead, the first fruits of all who have fallen asleep. Grant that through this mystery, your servant Ben, who has gone to his rest in Christ, may share in the joy of his resurrection. We ask this through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever. Amen. And now I ask you to please be seated as we hear our reader, Melanie.
Reading from the book of Revelation. I saw a new heaven and a new earth. The former heaven and the former earth had passed away, and the sea was no more. I also saw the holy city, a new Jerusalem, coming down out of the heaven from God, prepared as a bride adorned for her husband. I heard a loud voice from the throne saying, "Behold, God's dwelling is the human race. He will dwell with them, and they will be his people. And God himself will always be with them as their God. He will wipe away every tear from their eyes, and there shall be no more death or mourning, wailing or pain, for the old order has passed away." The one who sat on the throne said, "Behold, I make all things new. I am the Alpha and the Omega, the beginning and the end. To the thirsty I will give a gift from the spring of life-giving water. The victor will inherit these gifts, and I shall be his God, and he will be my son." This is the word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God. Please stand, everyone, if you're able to. And repeat after me. Alleluia, 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 alleluia. Come, you whom my Father has blessed, says the Lord, inherit the kingdom prepared for you since the foundation of the world. Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia. The Lord be with you. A reading from the Holy Gospel according to Matthew. Glory to you, O Lord. When he saw the crowds, Jesus went up the mountain, and after he had sat down, his disciples came to him. He began to teach them, saying, "Blessed are the poor in spirit, for theirs is the kingdom of heaven. Blessed are they who mourn, for they will be comforted. Blessed are the meek, for they will inherit the land. Blessed are they who hunger and thirst for righteousness, for they will be satisfied. Blessed are the merciful, for they will be shown mercy. Blessed are the clean of heart, for they will see God. Blessed are the peacemakers, for they will be called children of God. And blessed are they who are persecuted for the sake of righteousness, for theirs is the kingdom of heaven. And blessed are you when they insult you and persecute you and utter every kind of evil against you falsely because of me. Rejoice and be glad, for your rewards will be great in heaven." The Gospel of the Lord. Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ. May the words of the Gospel save us from our sins. Please be seated. The readings that Bree gave us were very beautiful. They speak to us about being assured of what? Of comfort and of salvation and of a place that of holiness that gives us satisfaction in our lives for every day, for the rest of your life, and forever. Yes, we have to die here. We have to shed this skin, all of us, everyone. We have to shed this skin in order to live forever. And that's why it's so important that we prepare our children for just like what the glorious mysteries of our faith and the rosary was talking about, being baptized into Christ, bringing the children up into Christ, so that we become children of God's, children of God's, brother to his only son, Jesus, sister to his only son, Jesus. And it's so muy importante, it's so very important that we be baptized, that we follow Christ. And you know, sometimes we don't even know that we're doing that, but when you look at the life of Ben Garcia, his wife and children, and you know, bringing up all these children and being a good father, a loving father, teddy bear, you know, it's so, so important. He was Christ in the world to them. And you were Christ to him in the world. And you were always probably praying, oh, Papa, you know, get well. And you know what? God heard your prayer. God heard your prayer. All of your prayers, God hears, and then he answers them for you. The prayers that Ben was praying, I'm sure he would have loved to stay, but Jesus had something better for him. And that's the promise of God, that, you know, Jesus is God. He's telling us, if you prepare yourself and if you believe in who the Son of Man is, guess what? One day when you close your eyes, you'll see Ben again with a smile that helps to light up heaven. He'll be at the banquet table. He'll be there wherever you are. Forever, him and his wife will raise you again. Will raise you in heaven for eternity. And that's important for us to understand. It is true, though, that whenever someone really dies, you know, someone that we love, we too, we die a little bit. It hurts. It hurts a lot. And that's why I was saying earlier, visit the family. Visit the family. Come with over and pray with the children. Pray together that rosary. You know, it's important. And also, bring food and talk about Ben so that he'll always be remembered with you in this life. Because Ben now lives forever. He went home from where he came from. He was created by God. Everything's created by God. Everything's seen and unseen. And God wants it all back one day. One day. Blessed are the poor in spirit, for theirs is the kingdom of heaven. And that's important for us to understand. We have poor spirits because we keep losing people. We die, or something sad happens in our lives, or something like a pandemic happens, and the world is at a standstill with this. I know I'm cooped up. I get out, but every time I get out, it's because of a funeral, a death, someone we loved. And so, you know, it's important for us to understand what Jesus is saying to us. Blessed are the merciful, they'll be shown mercy. Blessed are peacemakers, for they'll be called children of God. You know, and it's important to remember that God said this for you. Blessed are you too when they insult you, and persecute you and utter every kind of, you know, evil against you falsely because of me. He said to rejoice and be glad because your rewards one day will be great in heaven. And so for Ben, I think for the family, for the friends, for all of us, we can truly say, Ben, it was a pleasure to have known you. Amen. Okay, and now family and friends, everyone, please stand if you're able to. Please stand. Now, sisters and brothers, Jesus Christ is risen from the dead, and he sits at the right hand of the Father, where he intercedes for all of his church, confident that God hears the voices of those who trust in the Lord Jesus. We join our prayers to his. Your response is, hear our prayer. Hear our prayer. In baptism, Ben received the light of Christ. Scatter the darkness now and lead him over the waters of death. Lord, in your mercy, hear our prayer. Many friends and members of our families have gone before us, and they too await the kingdom. Grant them an everlasting home with your Son. Lord, in your mercy, hear our prayer. Many people die by violence and war and famine each day. Show your mercy to those who suffer so unjustly these sins against your love, and gather them into the eternal kingdom of peace. Lord, in your mercy, hear our prayer. Those who trusted in the Lord Jesus now sleep in the Lord. Give refreshment, rest, and peace to all whose faith is known to you alone. Lord, in your mercy, hear our prayer. The family and friends of Ben seek comfort and consolation. Heal their pain and dispel the darkness and doubt that comes from grief. Lord, in your mercy, hear our prayers. We are assembled here in faith and confidence to pray for our brother Ben. Strengthen our hope, so that we may live in the expectation of your Son's coming. Lord, in your mercy, hear our prayer. Lord God, giver of peace and healer of souls, hear the prayers of the Redeemer, Jesus Christ, and the voices of all your people, whose lives were purchased by the blood of the Lamb. Forgive the sins of all who sleep in Christ, and grant them a place in your heavenly kingdom. We ask this through Christ our Lord. Amen. And while we're standing, let us all pray in the words that Jesus taught us. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Deliver us, Lord, we pray, from every evil. Graciously grant peace in our day, that by the help of your mercy, we will always be free from sin and safe from all distress, as we await the blessed hope, the coming of our Savior, Jesus Christ. For the kingdom, and the power, and the glory are yours, now and forever. Amen. The peace of the Lord be with you always. Let us offer each other a sign of peace, a brief sign of peace. And bow your heads for God's blessing. Merciful Lord, you know the anguish of the sorrowful. You are attentive to the prayers of the humble. Hear your people who cry out to you in their need, and strengthen their hope in your lasting goodness. We ask this through Christ our Lord. Amen. And may Almighty God bless you all and keep you well so that you can continue to do God's work in the world. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Spiritu Santo. Amen. Go in peace, glorifying the Lord by your lives. Thanks be to God.
Family, at this time, what we like to do is present these crucifixes to you, those that are receiving the crosses. You know, the greatest symbol of love is God giving us his Son to die on the cross for our sins. And as we present these to the family, may they bring blessings to the home, and may they always remind you that God has now opened his arms and welcomed Ben into his kingdom, and he's at rest at this time. So family, those that are receiving it will come. At this time, we put together a beautiful video tribute to honor Ben's life. So we're going to direct your attention this way.
Ese botecito, ese botecito, ese botecito, ese botecito, ese botecito. Shower me with your love. the size of my grandfather gave me, a little truck that could fit in my pocket. And I carried that thing everywhere. Didn't think I could love anything much as I loved that truck. When he passed away, and I placed it right there next to him. Sometimes life just seems like chapters of goodbyes.
In just a moment, we're going to honor Ben. As we all know, he loved his lowriders. We're going to honor him with one final cruise as we make our way to the family home, down Northern, down the boulevard, through the park, and back here to the funeral home. He loved to low ride. I grew up with him since we were kids, low riding, going to car shows. And I know so many of you guys have also. And I want to thank you guys all for bringing your cars out today as we honor Ben. And so that's what he wanted. That was his final wish, was to go on one last cruise. And so as we make our way through the cruise, we want to make sure everybody, please turn your headlights on, your flashers. This way the escorts can get us there safely and bring us back safely. I want to thank Deacon Blue today for blessing Ben and giving us words of hope and comfort. To all those who took part in the service with the reading, the eulogy, and all those who made this service so special, we thank you all so much. We want to thank each of you for being here today to give your love and support to the family. And truly all those who couldn't be here today because of what's going on in our world, but truly join us live stream and send our love to the family. We just thank them as well. As we process out, our pallbearers are going to lead us out. We'll be escorting the family right out. We ask everybody go right to your vehicles. Due to the social distancing, we want to make sure that we get everybody to their cars. And in closing, I just want to take a moment, you know, knowing Ben for so many years, when he came in to plan his services, never in my wildest dreams would I ever thought he came in. But the courage it takes to come in and plan your own service to make sure your family's taken care of takes a lot of strength. And he truly was. He was a man of strength. You know, that face, when I met him, I didn't know what to say. Think, you know, he's got that face. You don't know if he's going to be like you, not like you. But, you know, I think that face grew stronger and stronger with all these girls. You have to keep them all in line and keep the guys in line, right? But I want to thank you, family, truly, for, you know, for him to come and put so much trust in my hands, and you as a family. I'm truly honored to take part in celebrating Ben's life here today. So thank you all so much. God bless you. And as we have our final song, if you'll please stand as our pallbearers line up, we'll have the family right behind them. Thank you.
You know, I know I think about how much I love you, but about how much I love you, and this feeling I have inside, girl, I just can't get you out of my life. More than I can stay. Should you see?